I'm done. Wake up. Wakey wakey. Hey, Bovuga, met them. You're going to Cape Town. You wanna go?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, wake up in bed. Okay?
Morning, everybody. So today is the day. We're on our way to the airport. We're actually on time, which is it's amazing because I think we have to be on the plane at our boarding time. I think. Okay, I'm rambling. Because I thought I was going to be late. I always have anxiety about being late because I'm always late to most things. But, I'm taking my own car to the airport. I didn't know that I was going to leave it parked at the airport because I think it's just that much cheaper. Because from my house to the airport, when I check on bus, it's like 300 rand. So I was like, yeah, no. So between spending for 300 rand and pay another 300 when I come back. So it's just better because I think my airport cost, it was like 320 or something like that for the 5 days. So I was willing to pay lower to anything she would get me. But luckily, my cousin, she was like, no, Cass, just come leave your car by my place. I've got space. And then, yeah, then you can come pick it up when you are done. That makes my life 10,000 times easier. So that is what I'm doing now. I'm going to get there, I'm going to drop the car, and then we are going to rush to the airport. See lights, see happy, see excited, and yeah, man, let the weekend begin. Okay, we made it. We're in a golf cart, so we're going to drop us off, we're going to check in. I believe we've made it. I think the time is like, I think we have like 15 minutes, because we have to get in there by 7. So Sophia, we're happy, we're good. No, we're new, go up. Wenzani. It is Nontando's first flight. There she is. Na bungzo in top of the content. Nontando, say hi to the peoples. They can't see your face. How are you feeling? Excited? How are you feeling? Ham. No, who is Shai Saban Pepel? Kitchen, we're late. We're supposed to be there by 7. 6:58. Kitchen, okay, Jimmy. Rosal. I have to record the content when I get Jim Appel. You know, who's a big man looking for 31? You don't know how long it takes to get to Cape Town? Okay. We're gonna get there tomorrow at 8. Yeah.
I'm gonna spend my day.
Yeah, you're gonna spend your day in the air. What's wrong with that? I'm kidding. We're gonna get there at 9:30. No.
In the morning.
Now? In the morning. So, what are you looking most forward to? Okay. You're not looking forward to having your first flight?
And that's...
Are you nervous?
Our lavatories are fitted with sensitive...
You look nervous. You look very nervous. Alcoholic beverages.
My name is Tanvir. I'm the acting head cabin attendant on today's flight. Assisting me up front, we've got Savannah. Taking care of your comfort and safety at the back of the aircraft is Prelin and Charmonet.
The cabin crew. They are located in the following areas. Two exits
somebody's
in the front,
nervous.
Four exits in the middle of the aircraft over the wings.
No, I'm not.
And two exits in the rear. COVID-19 mask, and immediately grab an oxygen mask, pulling it firmly toward you. It is the action of pulling the mask toward your face that releases a pin to start the oxygen flow.
Oh,
place the oxygen mask over
down.
Your nose and mouth and continue to breathe normally while securing the elastic band around your head. Although the bag will not inflate, oxygen will flow to the mask.
I see, so
when
me,
your own mask is secure, assist children and fellow passengers.
I
continue to use the oxygen mask until advised otherwise by a uniformed crew member.
I'm taking content. I mean,
in the unlikely event of a water landing,
nothing's gonna happen, dude.
Pull the life jacket over your head, wrap the belt around your back, and fasten in the front. The life jacket must have devices in flight mode. Please switch them
they're
to
giving
flight
you the
mode
rules.
Now for the duration of our flight.
Able, which I haven't
all
done.
Laptops must be stowed safely for taxi, takeoff, approach, and landing. Should it...
Are you ready? Are you steady? Huh?
No, I'm bringing the excitement. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da. Can you use WhatsApp if your phone is on air?
No.
It's coming. Ready? Steady? Are we gonna stay on the ground forever? I think you jinxed us. Seems like the plane is failing to take off. You jinxed us by saying it must stay on the ground.
Your shoelaces, you're gonna fall.
We've landed and now we are about to go and get a bus or an Uber. And yeah, we're just gonna go to the crew to Suprising and Katele. So yeah, the weather is it's nice. Those are my sentiments, Yango, but it looks like it's sunny and I'm not feeling cold just yet. So yeah, I found Ben. I plan on the weekend.
What are the chances?
Yes.
Shanghai, the colleague, I'm in Cape Town. Although,
hey, I enjoy my head. Ne, yababona sama tofu.
So this is pretty much all we did, guys, for day one. We were all just really tired and we just lazed around the house and we were catching up, and we decided that tomorrow we will kickstart all the festivities for day one. We rested, so I will catch up with you guys tomorrow. Please do leave me some feedback and let me know what you think so far.